from Lanny Poffo.
All right. When I face the Hart Foundation, I always grab the mic and call these three palookas all the names that people like. Well, tonight's a different story. Jimmy Hart is such a mess, with lipstick on his collar and Adonis on his breath.
Whoa! Jimmy Hart!
After Lanny's poem, okay. We'll listen to this first.
Be a guest on Piper's Pit, the greatest thrill of all. It's almost as exciting as paint drying on the wall. The cowboy stands behind you, watching every move you make. He looks about as friendly as a poison rattlesnake. He's paid to be a bodyguard because it would be a mess. Should Piper get knocked off his feet, we'd all look up his dress. So gather around me, wrestling fans, and fight for what is fair. Piper's Pit is pitiful. Let's take it off the air.
A poem from Leaping Lanny.
All right.
If both hawks come from Russia and the sheep comes from Iran, I have a question on the minds of every single fan. Every time your mouth is open, you must put our country down. If you hate us all so much, then tell us why you're still around. There's so many boats and planes that leave our country every day, and I'd gladly buy two tickets just as long as they're one way. Because a lot of people fought and died to make this country free, and we're very sick of seeing both your faces on TV. But I know the real reason you won't leave the USA. Once you've had a taste of freedom, it's so hard to go away. So with Freddie Blassie at your side, just step into the ring and salute your native homeland as the Russian starts to sing. And when the bell is sounded and the match is underway, some American inferior might kick your big red A. About as much in common as December has with June, and the World Wrestling Federation has them on the air. And television's never seen a more unlikely pair. You will never see the body with the same sunglasses twice. His priority of fashions to be sure his arms look nice. While Monsoon looks more traditional in formal evening wear, he displays an insight of the ring that's quite extraordinaire. Jesse plays the devil's advocate in trashy, flashy threads, while Monsoon's vocabulary is over everybody's heads. The intellectual gorilla doesn't have to feel alone, because Jesse has a quite perverted genius of his own. Their philosophies on wrestling wars are really poles apart. They're in eternal disagreement when they're speaking from the heart. Like when Madison and Felix Unger tried to share a room, this odd couple of the microphone makes Nielsen ratings zoom.
I thought it was very nice, Jeff.
Of course, he's your buddy.
He even left you a copy, just in case you want to have it framed or dry cleaned and burned or whatever you want to do with it, Jeff.
Well, I got a question for you. After my body shop gorilla, I know that snakes and gorillas don't get along, do they?
Well,
249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts. His opponent from Downers Grove, Illinois, at 252 pounds, Lyle.
I hear that the Bronx has a hell of a zoo.
Oh, I love it. Leaping Lanny Poffo, premier. Oh, look at that. That bag is moving around, Jess. Give me a
and in for the ride once again. Put his head down.
Got broke, his leg slid off. He may be hurt seriously. Although he doesn't appear to be. Boy, he'll feel it tomorrow, I'll tell you that.
Well, there's your classic example. If you like doing them aerial tactics, Gorilla, why do you think the body don't go up there much?
Boy, it is dangerous. He just went up on that top rope in the middle of it. And look at that move by the snake. As he just got rid of right after Lanny, who hadn't moved an inch. Look at this, a peel on the hardwood floor here in the garden. Nothing down there but ice. Uh-oh, look out. Oh. There's that patented move by the snake called a DDT. Over for the cover. This one's over. Poffo's out like a light. Oh, look at him slithering over for the bag now. Look at that bag didn't want to come that way. That bag was going in the other direction. And the snake unraveling this duffel bag to reveal what? Oh, give me a break. It's a boa and a big one. It is a big boa, maybe 18 to 20 footer. What's he going to do with it? Oh, look at this. Poffo is out completely. Look at this.
Snake Roberts.
Putting the boa right on the unconscious body of Leaping Lanny. Look at that. Give me a break, referee. Don't let him do that. Oh, look at that tongue. No wonder they call him Jake the Snake Roberts. This is unbelievable. Do you want to go up there and hold the boa, Jess?
Well, I'll tell you, Gorilla. That is definitely a big one.
Wow, at least a 20-footer. When he gets wrapped around you and coiled around you, he can put the lights out for you in a hurry. And look at Leaping Lanny. He's still out of it. Uh-oh. Jake the Snake turning it loose here. We're going to have a
right
ball.
At you, Gorilla.
Well, we're going to get
he's
a ball.
Right at you,
put the
Gorilla.
Ball right around him.
It's coming right at you.
We want.